Hello everyone, I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm showcasing one of my favorite builds, Night Comet. If you are at your first playthrough, you might have only one staff of loss. In this case, you can use alternate staff. However, you still need at least one staff of loss on your left hand because it boosts the damage of the Night Comet spell. The staff of loss boosts the attack power of invisibility sorceries by 30% when equipped. And this is why if you are using two staff simultaneously, it will cause the 30% boost to stack multiplicatively. Also, by the end of the video, I'm showcasing the top most damaging staff with staff of loss.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
This is the build I'm using to test the highest damaging staffs for the Night Comet spell. These two staffs together give the highest damage. However, to get an additional staff of loss, you need to beat the game or get it dropped from your friend. Lusat's Glintstone Staff and Staff of Loss give the second highest damage for the Night Comet spell, but Lusat's Glintstone Staff uses more FP than other staff. This is what I use for my video.